I'll just leave it like that. It must be working. I guess it was just a one-time thing that just blew up or something. I don't know.
I got a key.
No, but no, it's just blowing up now. Whatever. You got a key, that's great. You better save up on those because you're going to be using a metric ton of them.
I'd rather get the magic key.
Yeah, good luck with that.
No! My beam went away, but this game sucks.
Pro tip, don't take damage. Don't tank. Same thing.
You're one to talk about don't take damage.
I haven't died yet, go away. You're prone to dying very soon anyways.
I don't know if you've watched any of your videos and or streams, but...
This is not Super Metroid. You are no longer in Super Metroid.
Stalfos are pretty deadly.
What's Stalfos? What are you talking about?
How many items are in every dungeon?
I think Amulet 2 tells you how many there are in a dungeon, but when you get all the items in the dungeon, the chest, like in the upper left or right corner, when you're in the first screen, changes to a different color.
Okay.
Like in level 1 has 3 items. No, 2 items, never mind. 3, what am I? No. I think we should. No, that's where the boss key is, that's right. Nope, never mind, it has 3 items. I lied!
No!
Pro tip, try not to die. Oh, wait.
Quiet you.
Ooh, the feather! I'll take that.
What's behind a lava fall?
Do you see a lava fall in this dungeon? I just figured I'd ask real quickly, because I don't see a lava fall in this dungeon.
You never know.
Well, this sea's already broken for me. I got the feather. Game over. I win. I don't need the raft or the ladder anymore.
Feather is best in 4 swords.
I'm gonna save my key and use a bomb over here.
Oh. I did a thing. It didn't work.
I got feather. GG.
What's this orange diamond?
Oh, you got dense fire. Unfortunately, you don't have enough magic to use it. I got the boomerang and the boomerang screen. Okay. Sure.
I got wall mastered.
You don't have the boss key, do you?
Is there boss keys?
Well, if you were too busy paying attention to that wall master, that Nabja, you may have noticed that that locked door, you know, in that room where you got grabbed, it looks a little bit different.
Dungeons are wet, so I am just looking.
Well, I mean, the boss key wasn't in or the end of the first game. Kind of added to spice things up a bit. You're learning. It's a learning experience. National Geographic.
Oh, a map.
Ooh, wand. Okay, I'll take the wand. Feather, boomerang, and wand. That's all of them.
I have bombs. And dense fire.
Well, bombs are like... It's not really as account as an item. I'm gonna go to the
nice.
Other level ones.
Okay.
Actually, let me see what's on the white sword screen. I do need a candle. Okay, keep in mind, this is the first level, alright? There's 50 total. You cannot start faltering now.
Yes, I can. I will prove you.
You poor thing. Oh. Ooh, raft. Useless now. You can't prove me wrong. How else will you survive Isle of Rebirth later?
By not playing it.
We know you want to do the Blighted Abyss. The stand calls for you. It wants to suck the life out of you.
Oh, really? I have a whistle thingy.
Oh, good. You need that. Oh, that's a boss door. Crap.
I need it for, like, Dig Dogger.
Yeah. Well, it's one of the essential items to have because there are Dig Doggers in levels, and you gotta kill them to open doors or finish the level itself.
Ow.
Yeah.
I don't like the sound of that.
Well, you got it, so what's it matter now? Aside from the fact that you're probably gonna die anytime soon, so it doesn't really matter that much. I'm not saying I don't have faith in you, I'm just saying I don't have faith in you.
I am almost pro now, Epi.
Oh, crap.
Almost.
I'm tanking way too much damage. Wait, I have the wand, I need to use that more often. Screw that, I'm using the wand instead of the sword. It's better. Oh, that was so brilliantly stupid and... ow. Hi, I like dying randomly. It is fun.
Is it?
Yeah, especially when you just flat out just die. And then uncap and drown right immediately, because I'm quite good at that already. What the hell did I just get? Oh, I must have just got more bombs.
Oh, I found the dragon.
You mean the Aquamentus?
Has nothing to do with water. I used to call it an Aquamentus.
That's what it's called. That's its official name. Do you not know how to Zelda? I think you've been living under the Super Metroid / Brutal Mario rock a little too long there, buddy.
Oh, and hello, Retro.
Might need to come out for a nice breath of fresh air.
And things. Oh, there's stuff up here, isn't there?
Why, yes. There's a whole overworld chock full of everything.
Everything?
Everything.
Find lots of levers. And that lever hurt.
Well, I mean, you know, what enemy doesn't hurt? Fuck. Hurt you. Ow. Okay, I can safely say that enemy hurt me, but still.
There's this old guy offering me 3 different items. Can I just take all 3 of them?
No, you can take 1 of 3.
And
whichever one you think's gonna benefit you the most. Here's a tip, the key's probably not gonna benefit you the most.
I have meat or shield.
I would probably get the magic shield because, you know, you can block certain projectiles.
We'll see.
Well,
it probably does not block Tektites.
Tektites don't shoot projectiles, genius.
Stop ruining my dreams.
The Zelda 2 ones do. I won't deny that. This isn't Zelda 2.
Oh, I found something.
Oh, lots of money. I think I'm getting close to max money, though.
I found where super bombs are.
Yeah, and where do you think you need super... Ooh, ladder. Why would you think you need super bombs?
Why wouldn't I?
I got the ladder, but I have the feather, so it's completely useless. What are you doing?
I died.
Oh, you died. I thought you were trying to...
I am exploring.
I thought you were practicing your inner Yoda again. Or you sounded like a Yoda that was dying.
Well...
Well, I guess that is something.
Normal.
There are the keys here for other locations. Oh, this is one of those rooms. Oh, never mind.
I don't like Zoras.
That's okay, they always respawn. So in other words, you could say they don't like you either.
Basically, it is Zelda, only randomized with...
It's Zelda 1 with a metric fuck ton of new items and dungeons, and all the items inside the dungeons are randomized. It's like Super Metroid Randomizer, only in Zelda. And for some reason, MST wanted to do this today. I never thought he'd want to do it.
Well...
But I kind of understand playing Super Metroid all the freaking time and get bored of it eventually.
I've just been making rooms in my hack and I need a break.
You've been looking too much at Super Metroid. You need to take your eyes off of it for a short bit before you go loco. Yes, I hear you, Mr. Boss. I'll be right with you. I'll take this key. Wait, I thought there was a walk through the wall, unless this is the whistle dungeon I'm thinking of. Oh yeah, that's a walk through the wall. Heart piece, heart container, and I get a white sword. Okay, I'll take that.
You know it. I don't want to hear you brag about all your swords
this
you have.
This is amazing and you know it.
Your fancy boomerangs and stuff.
Well, it helps when you actually go to levels, and you know, yeah.
I'm exploring. I found a pot. Oh, it's a magic thing. Okay.
Oh yeah, magic upgrades. You're gonna need those. You want to use your brand new dense fire.
I can use it now?
I don't know. Well, you don't have enough magic right now. You currently have...
Oh.
One unit of magic at the moment. That requires four, too. I'm pretty sure neighbors love use four, so it might be two. Oh, blue candle. Sweet. I find all the good items.
I hope I get, like, a gold candle.
There is a gold candle, but the rules of randomizer, actually. You get the level one first, and then the level two, and then the level three.
Of course. Where is this thing? There we go.
Yeah, that's two levels 100% done.
Oh, I got a raft!
Oh, I've got his thing. I'll just leave the... Got the wrong thing.
What is in this tree? Get out of here, you stupid thing meteor. Sure. Get out. Stupid old guy, I'm taking my money.
That's why it was not working properly. I'll fidget with that later. Alright.
What is up here?
I get knocked right back to the level because I was distracted. Okay, enemies, you do that. Okay, there we go. Much better. And I think I'm gonna die in a moment.
You can die all you want.
No, no, I'll pass, but thanks anyways. Thanks for the offer. Fuck.
Oh, this is highly suspicious.
You maybe should have played the original Zelda before doing this.
Definitely
not. Oh, hey, you're at the level I just did. Congratulations, you're behind.
No. Really?
Yeah, I just hit that level. And I'm out of X money. Crap, I need a wall upgrade. This will not stand!
Stupid Uriah. Sort of?
I honestly wouldn't call it a race because he's never done this before, and I do it all the freaking time, and he's completely clueless. So I would watch his stream more than... Well, mine's gonna not work very well right now, but... Because he's gonna be the one that stumbles and dies more. And it's more hilarious to watch, obviously. You can honestly expect him to die very frequently.
I turn pro. I'm gonna get Super Saiyan on these Gorillas.
Pay me for a new door! Oh, screw you.
I don't want no stupid compass. Give me something useful.
It's a secret to everybody. Hey, it's the money I lost for the door to repair charges. Thank you, Zora. I was about to use a bomb, and you killed me.
Stalfos.
Well, it's only a Stalfos. A normal stops, I think. Not the ones that shoot beams of energy at you. Unless it is, in which case, darn. But then again, you should have a magic shield, so... Unless when I wasn't paying attention, you got like-liked.
Nope. I'm too pro for like-likes.
Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah, right, buddy. Yeah, right.
This room is dark.
Well, maybe you should go find a candle.
Well, no.
Hold a second. Ugh, Family Circus, why must you bother me?
Because reasons.
I'll do the first level 3 right now. That one's always an easy one. I still get a wallet upgrade. God damn it! I'm not gonna get any money. I'm maxed out at 99.
I'm not getting any items in this dungeon.
Should be 3.
I couldn't grab the keys.
Remember, walkthrough walls are prominent as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
I found the key. Big key.
Well, good. Now you can go through the big door. If you ever find it, that is.
Like I'd find anything useful.
No, of course not. You always find the useless stuff.
Couldn't. There was a wall in the way that you couldn't see because it was dark.
I'm gonna swap back to the white store because I can slash with that. The dark room doesn't have anything in it.
There was a key.
Oh, well. It doesn't have anything you can reach at the moment in it. I know there's a walkthrough wall, like, south. Like, south, one room south of the boss room, there's a walkthrough wall south that leads to an item. If I made any sense, feel free to let me know.
I'll get back with you on that. I've been in an intense fight with some worms.
Those would be... mold worms. Oh, hark dinner. I always mix up mold worms and land moles a lot, so yeah. No, those are, in fact, the mold worms.
Good job, genius. You just done derped.
Yeah, I guess drowning is lots of fun. But I don't have to worry about it too much because I got the feather.
Oh, there's Aquamantis in here. Get bombed.
Don't go crazy now, it's just an Aquamantis. It's not like a four-headed fire gliok or something like that.
I got a heart container.
Congratulations, so do I. So do I.
There's obviously more stuff in this dungeon.
There should be 3 items in there. So use your map to walk through walls and find everything. Or don't, and you know, not find everything.
Get back here.
Yeah, that's wise, old man. I got an item from the top of the waterfall. Why do you bother asking me?
Aww. That depends entirely if I find it.
He can't grab it. Like I said, like we said, everything's randomized, so... The white sword could be hidden anywhere in this quest. I'm not using
it. It may be in a level 9 dungeon.
Yeah, it can be in a level 9 dungeon. That would suck, but it can be. Well, there's some other really useful items that are better than the sword and these randomizer anyway, so. Might find
like
those too.
Like, fire! That I can't use.
Well, I mean, I saw Moosh running around with a ball and chain type item.
A what?
A ball and chain.
I have a candle. Oh, I can use it multiple times.
Wait, you can? Oh, I guess you can.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I I guess they changed it so where you can use it multiple times. Alright, that works. No, I don't need the money, I'm already maxed out. Oh, fuck, it's a manhandle. Oh, I don't like these things.
You can't manhandle the pressure.
I got him. What do I get? Ow. The bow! Congratulations, you just got the bow! Good luck finding the arrows, buddy! Unless they just, they might just sell them, actually. Never mind.
Apparently, I'm still missing an item in here.
Oh, I need to find a Dark World portal.
Why are there Dark Worlds?
Well, I mean, the Legend of Zelda, the first Legend of Zelda had a...
Second
two
quest.
Overworld. Yeah, second quest, so that overworld's in this as well. Aren't you glad the candle does not use magic?
Somewhat.
Somewhat.
Where's my item?
Show me your map, I could give you a tip.
You mean that? Oh, there's two rooms I've not been in yet.
Oh yeah, I know where your item is. You basically go through the stair warp that takes you towards the top part. And then the room with the stairs, walk through wall down.
That's a lot of work for an item. Better be worth it.
I was gonna say, if you really want it, go for it. I mean, if you don't want it, that's fine by me.
And for all I know, it's like something good that I have no idea what it is. Stop!
Don't
give me
your
things
money.
That hurt me. Yes, also, flame not hurting me. Very good.
Yeah. Cleok.
What?
Oh, motherfucker. Oh wait, nope, never mind. These are different Pol's voice. I was scared for a second. If they were a regular Pol's voice, this would be a while, huh?
Is there a pushy? Oh, there is a pushy block.
Yeah, there should be a pushy block.
Generally,
if you find a pushy block in one shaped room, it's going to be the same way in all the other rooms that look exactly like that in all the other dungeons, basically.
Ah.
Same block.
I take it I need the bow.
Yeah. See, we're in vice versa positions now because you have an arrow and I have the bow. Which means I hope to God I don't find a Goma in this dungeon, because I'll be pissed. It's like, hey, Goma, I can't hurt you because I don't have any bow and arrows right now.
I can't actually get that key from here, so I might be able to go up and around.
Yeah, you think that. Got 6 keys on hand right now.
Oh, good lord. Who invited Gurriez?
I think they invited themselves. Oh, hey, man, Hanley, how you doing, buddy? Yes, Chubbs, that's much
better
to see. Which is very strange, because he never plays Zelda Classic. Ah!
You should add Chubbs in here.
That would be a bad idea, because you make fun of him all the time, too.
I do not.
Yes, you do.
Do not. Epi's
do too. Do flippin' too.
The first 20 minutes of this stream was no indication of...
You are one big liar.
No, I don't think so.
You know what? I know it. Jubs knows it, but Jubs always knows all the time because... I'm terrible for... Crap, hold a second. I don't have enough space on one screen for everything! Let me move this over here. Move this over here. Move this over here.
I was over there. That... Like, there's a shop in there that sells super bombs.
I have 2 display screens and I'm running out of space to put everything. Hey, where the hell am I?
Now, if I had room for a second monitor, that would help.
Oh, there's a walk through wall here, okay. Oh, hey, boss. Door. Hey, Pol's voice aren't gonna kill me one hit, hopefully. Something tells me I should have probably gone down that staircase that I completely skipped.
No, totally not.
Oh, hey, there's a map.
Oh, candle can burn stuff, can it?
Yeah. How else do you expect to find those special... those other dungeons that are under bushes? There's plenty, by the way. I'm gonna go up and around first. Yeah, you should take his advice and go up to the top of the waterfall, check the cave, see if there's any item up there, huh?
Where the letter was supposed to be?
No, where the white sword's supposed to be, unless you already did that.
Oh, white sword?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Because there's usually a good item there.
I'll have to see if I can figure out where that's at.
The Eyes of Gliok hide a secret. Can I bring it to front here?
Oh.
Oh god, so many choices. No, I can't go there from that. No. Oh, I can't go back. God damn it.
Oh, I got a bomb bag.
Hey, and I can carry 12 bombs. I'm almost out of bombs. Crap, that's not good. Wait, can I?
I'm not.
Nope, can't go that way.
I don't like boulders.
Pay me money or lose some. Screw you.
Up here, apparently.
Oh, fuck! You won't believe what I just found.
Magic boomerang?
No, worse.
Oh, hey, it actually is the white sword.
Oh, you found the white. Oh, interesting. I found a Goma! There's nothing I can do to it! Just my luck!
Well, that was worth it.
Well, that was not worth it.
Where's the rest of the dungeons? I don't know.
They're everywhere. There's 50 dungeons. Knock yourself. Burn bushes, bomb walls, go crazy. I guess it'll be easier if you find the Lens of Truth. Actually, I should go do Hawk. Like, there's... Actually, I don't know if it's in that overworld, actually, now I'm thinking about it. Oh, yeah,
that Hawk.
Oh, yeah, you found it. Cool. Oh, wealth metal. Sure. Now everything costs less.
Wait, what?
The wealth metal. The first one. Everything is like 25% cheaper in shops.
I found the manhandler.
Try not to get manhandled now.
Oh, my shield does not block that.
No, it sure does not. I was trying to do a Gliok, which is like a level 3. Oh, you're candling your way to success, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I?
Oh, wait, no, you died. Never mind. You laughed as like, oh,
quiet,
you must have done something very cool. Oh, he died. Never mind.
It's more like a pain.
Well, I'll make fun of you some more. I just killed him in one hit. One bomb.
Shut your face.
One bomb. One freaking bomb.
I'm gonna use door strats.
Yeah, that doesn't really work for your old man hand.
Ow!
Well, I guess you gotta get that last head. You're gonna have to find another door to hang out by.
Nope, I got one.
I think this dungeon has two items. Oh, this room. Never mind. Nothing to do there. Wasn't the staircase again?
I have no idea.
Are you going in a circle? I think you're going in a circle.
No.
Well, it sure looks like you're going in a circle, so I don't know.
I officially don't like this dungeon.
It's a level one. It can't be that bad. I'm doing it too.
What I've done so far?
Besides going in circles?
Do I have to use my key?
You have six. I don't see what's so bad about that. You have six keys. I have six keys. We all have six keys. Oh, hey, heart ring. I'll take that. Now my health will very, very slowly replenish on its own.
You need that.
Well, I haven't... Actually, yes, I've died. I was gonna say, I haven't died yet. Wait, no, I have died. Not nearly as much as you, but I've died.
Don't mock me too much. I'm almost a pro at this now.
Almost.
I beat Manhandler.
Congratulations! Wait till you see the Gleok. And then there's the one that shoots fire! Oh, hey, there's a map.
Well, good for you, because I found nothing so far.
And that is not my problem. Oh, hey, by the way, the boss of this is a Gleok. Have fun.
Eh. I have white sword and bombs.
I'm nearly invulnerable. I can just hide in the doorway, tank, and wait for my health refill. And then go back out and fight him if I need to. Oh, hey, there's a Triforce piece. I think I got everything here.
Where is everything? Ow.
Let me see. Yeah, there's only two items on the Hawk. You'll be lucky if you actually find both of them knowing you, though.
You don't know that.
I know you, though.
Ah, no you don't.
Oh, hey, wall expansion. I can carry more money now. Yes!
The text. I don't want to go down. Actually,
feel free to ask me if you need tip on that level.
I found Pulse voice.
Those are the weaker Pulse voice. Like, the normal ones take, I don't know how many swords, like 5 with one sword or 6. Okay. Versus these ones just take, like, 2.
You give me a map now.
If you see Blue Pole's voice, those are instantly killed with a wand instead of arrows. there's a bomb there. I will take a shield. Oh, that's right. I need to practice the Z Factor, don't I?
Yeah. We could do that later. I could show you the route.
Yeah, I will probably do it myself first because I have never played 1.3 before. And I haven't touched Z Factor in I don't know how long. A very long time.
I'm surprised. It's actually very fluid as far as running.
Well, it's of course it's fluid. It doesn't have that gate.
That gate should be in there.
It doesn't have that gate.
That is the one thing it is missing.
That stupid gate. That should not exist ever.
That
and if you think it should
ever
exist, you're a moron. A moron. Hello, Bosky. I'm definitely
gonna
need you.
Well, besides ripping my thing out of my ear, okay.
Ripping your thing out of your ear?
Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. I'm going this way.
Besides ripping your ear out of the thing. Oh, wait, no.
Ah, okay. This is what I want. I will figure this out.
To be fair, my Metroid skills are not as good as MST's, just saying this right now. I forgot how to mogwall after a while.
You
so
make up for it, dealing with me and handles better.
And I got the special book. The not the book, but the other book.
What?
It's a book that shoots magic.
Shoots magic.
Yeah. I'll take that key. I got 9 keys now.
So if that's the case, I can't even get up there though. I need the boss key.
Are you pushing all the blocks in the rooms that have blocks?
Yeah.
Because I know exactly which room you're supposed to go to.
Are you a seeker? Of course not. I need the boss key to get up there. Oh, it's the Darknut room, isn't it?
It sure is, buddy. Oh, second wolf medal. Sweet. Now things in the shop cost 50% the normal price.
What?
And I also got both items in this level. Hooray.
I don't have a single item in this. Oh, there's a boss. Does that count as an item?
Yeah, the item after you eat the boss counts as an item.
Oh, okay.
If you don't have a single item, then that means you just missed 2 rooms then.
Well, I haven't been able to get anywhere. Because whoever designed this level had terrible choices.
It's either it has terrible choices or you just suck at it. I'm leaning towards the you suck at it part.
I found more dark nuts.
They're just dark nuts, they're not that bad. You got a white sword. 2 hits, they're dead. Learn to kill dark nuts. Does it work yet?
I don't know. I haven't tried it.
Then why don't you try it? Oh, by the way, Dense Fire doesn't work on Dark Nuts. Just gonna tell you that now.
It works on Jills.
It works on enemies that don't require being hit from one side or something. Yeah, you can use it.
A feather!
Oh, hey, another whistle. Cool. I think I have another whistle. Whatever. There's 2 whistles just in case.
I have a feather!
You have a feather, now you can cheat the game. And probably drown more often because you're crazy.
I'll have to. This item rocks!
There's a Dark World portal. No.
How do you know what a Dark World portal is? Are there these weird things in the overworld?
It's the orange portal thing and the blue portal thing. Ooh, magic ring, sweet! I'm finding all the good stuff now.
I found the feather.
I found that in the first dungeon. That was my first item. So congratulations to you.
Let me have my small victory here.
Well, no.
A little moral victory. I wonder.
Well, let's look at the tally. I have 20 items, you have 12.
Aha! I knew it. No, I did not want to.
You have the ladder yet?
Nope.
Well, you have the feather, because you can just jump over that gap, too.
Yeah, I did.
Ooh, red candle.
Bubbles!
Hooray, bubbles. So exciting. Wait till you find the red and blue bubbles. I'm sure you'll have a blast with those.
Is that a pun?
No. Except for the fact that you can't use your items.
Oh, that's if I don't get... Oh, and the other tech is... Oh, that's a Gliok. Hi.
Why, yes, that is a Gliok. Glad you've realized this now.
No!
Sounds like you're having fun over there. That sounded like a... Yep, that's an MST death scream. You don't hear it very often, because it doesn't die in Super Metroid that often, but, here? Well, he's really setting a new record.
Let me just pull up here. Lost Season Blood, or whatever it's called.
That was a long time ago.
Exactly, and this is my first time ever doing this. So
yeah, so like I said, I can make fun of you a lot now, because, yeah. You're making fun of my first time? Well, this is your first time, buddy. It's time for me to do the same to you, buddy.
I never mocked you in Season Blood.
Yes, you did. Don't lie.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I don't think I was ever watched you.
You've been watching me since I've done Super Metroid. Get out of here.
I don't think I watched Season Blood.
Oh.
I don't think. Maybe I did.
Did you watch Rebirth?
Is that recent?
Yes.
Did you make a playlist of it?
No.
Then probably not.
Okay, good. That means you should do it then.
You should keep up with making playlists of your stuff to make it easy to watch her.
I'm lazy! That requires effort, and I'm on a lazy streak right now.
I've noticed, because you have like... I think the last playlist you made was like 4 months ago or something?
It's been a while.
Stupid thing. Get out
here. It's been a while since I've uploaded anything, too.
I've noticed. Yes!
What'd you find?
Oh, the I will never get taken down by Gomas. Wait, did I get everything? Oh, I did. Cool.
No, you got this weird little stick that bends and has string attached to it.
No, just making sure I got all the items.
Oh, crap. I have a life roll. I don't want to go there. I want to go to the letter E.
It's almost like super missiles.
There's a portal. What, missiles? Oh, I mean, those? No. Get silver arrows, get gold arrows, then you have super missiles.
Well, this isn't exactly Zelda. It is, but no.
Yes, but there's Metroid-based hacks, and the Mega Man hack quest that I'm joining someone playing with, and there are actual missiles and super missiles.
You stupid Zora.
Well, they're not actual missiles, but they're disguised as normal arrows and silver arrows.
What's this? I found a level 4. Is this doable?
That's a normal level 4. I would hope.
The snake?
The hell is
what
this?
What is this music?
I don't even know what this green thing I just picked up is, but okay. At least there's different music for some of the levels, because in the original randomizer, there was just one music.
Oh. You
hear it forever.
Interesting.
We got in here, secret to everybody.
Oh, hey.
Oh, that's right, I still need to do the bomb level. Crap. Let's go into E. Okay, oh sweet, so that amulet thing tells you how many items are in a dungeon. That is very useful. I'd say you should get it, but you don't have enough money, and you don't have the capacity to carry enough money. Therefore, you can't
or
get
you're
it.
Stinking... Oh my, wizard robes.
I think it costs 250, but I might be wrong. Oh, hey, I got the arrow. Sweet. Well, when you jump straight from level 4 and suddenly you go side, oh, hey, I want to do level 4, you can expect the enemy difficulty to be a little bit higher than normal.
No, you don't. I expect this game to want me to win.
Yeah, find your first blue ring first, then we'll talk.
I don't like wizard robes.
Then I suggest you stay away from any level 6 in this game. Oh, I didn't get the boss
key. Guaranteed whiz rooms.
Like the first level 6 I know does, and I don't have the boss key. God damn, I'm going the wrong way.
Door strats.
Whiz rooms aren't that bad. I mean, they get worse progressively.
I don't know. Those ones are pretty bad.
I mean, play a quest by Evan, you'll see what I mean. Bomb robes are pretty terrifying.
Bomb robes?
Oh yeah, you look at them and they start shooting like a volley of bombs at you, huh? Like a machine gun. Yeah.
That sounds terrible.
Yeah, you should go watch my... If you're never gonna do Alla Rebirth, you should watch my run-through of it, because it's really good. Although you saw the extra boss looks like, so yeah.
I did?
Yeah. The Stan. In fact, you went crazy over it because you thought it was pretty cool.
Oh!
Yeah, that thing.
I got to there. I had to have watched it. I don't just skip to the end. Good job, genius. Jump in the water again.
Well, you watched the stream. You weren't watching the video.
Oh, okay. That may have been the thing.
Oh, is that a whispering? I think it is, and that would be useful to have. That means bubbles do less effect to me. And I just got pushed into the water. Thanks a lot, game.
Arrows don't use rupees. I actually have things for that. Okay. Good to know. I don't know if I went to use my keys.
You have plenty of keys. You have 8.
Quiet.
The magic key could be behind one of them. You never know.
I'm pretty sure I know.
There could be a level 2 feather behind it. You know, the lava falls in those rooms.
There's a level 2 feather?
Maybe. I don't know. There's a bunch of new items in this. There could be. Okay, bomb. I hate this level. Which means if I hate it, it means you're gonna not like it at all.
I found likes.
How many was in bomb? Let me check the first room. 3 items are here. Sweet. Let me go this way instead. Oh, there are dark nuts.
No! Okay, I still have my shield. Good. I have a second whistle? What good does that do?
Maybe put whistles, 2 whistles there just in case. So it's 100% useless. But hey, there's 206 items in this game. Knock yourself out.
I got a useless item.
Congratulations, you now have 14
items. See what my key got me? I knew I shouldn't have used it.
You got 14 items now. I've got 24.
I found water.
Oh, hey, another key. Now I've got 10. I'm in the double digits now, baby! Oh, yeah!
Oh, that's what a snake looks like, huh?
Yeah. Do you don't know what a snake looks like?
Not in Zelda terms.
Well, then you're hopeless.
Pretty much.
I mean,
I just arrow the wall? Oh, and I'm out of bombs. Good job.
Unlike Zelda 1, arrows don't use money. Just gonna let you know that now.
I found that out.
You never would have known if I didn't tell you, don't lie.
I just mentioned that like 2 minutes ago.
No, you didn't. Liar. Hex. The Jobs is crying. Wait, no, I mean, where did that get from? Where did that come from? I don't even know.
Where did that come from, exactly?
That's a good question. I happen to say the randomest shit all the time.
I bet. No, you stupid trap!
Just pretend they're bubbles. Yeah, and you'll be happy again.
Bubbles do not spike.
No, but they allow spikes to get you easier. Just pretend they're bubbles. You'll be fine.
The compass. Great. I always wanted a compass.
Hey, it's not like the Isle of Rebirth compass that tells you where there's a key in a room. No, you can't have easy things like that.
See, like, that's useful.
We can't have nice things in this game. Oh, crap. This is this room, isn't it?
Only one item left in there?
You sound like you're lost.
That idea.
Maybe you should find.
Why are these back? No.
They're only whiz robes, they're not that bad.
What, Effie? They are not only whiz robes.
I think they're easier versions of the normal whiz robes, if I recall correctly.
Probably. They seem to die pretty quick, actually.
Yeah, the easier version. Which means the normal versions are gonna kick your ass. And I'm gonna enjoy every moment of it.
I'll be a pro by then.
Yeah, right, buddy. You don't stand a chance at
all. It'd be really useful right now. Unless you just dumbly walk into my line of fire like that. Now I have my sword beam.
They have the same hard containers and magic, though, so there's that. I still have 10 more items than you do, though.
Ah!
And probably less deaths.
No bombs. Oh, nice.
Sweet. Alright, got the map. It, of course it's shaped like a bomb. That bombs. Alright, moving on.
Come here, little manhandler. What's left of you? Thank you. Is there a thing in here?
Check something quick.
Oh. Put
that over here, move this back over here.
I got that, dude. I probably didn't even need to use... No, I did not need to use that key at all. And I drowned. For my stupidity. Good job.
I mean, you're always good at drowning, huh?
Well, I'm sorry I don't live next to the ocean.
Well, excuse me for being in Florida.
And I just walked into a trap like a genius.
I mean, like a genius, you always do this. You've been doing it for a while now. I just did it too, but you know, I have a heart ring, so I could care less.
Like, dying to traps is like your thing, though.
Except you've done it, and I haven't. And no, I don't die to traps. I graduated from the school of Dark Flame Wolf. And all her sadistic trap puzzles. Did I mention they're sadistic? Because they're definitely sadistic.
Well, I survived that, Gleok, because I'm a total pro. Oh, Triforce.
Good, you'll need 8 of them to get to the final, all 5 level 9s.
Is that all the items in there?
Should be 2 in that dungeon.
Yep, got them.
If you want to see how many items are in there beforehand, get that weird green thing I have when you have enough money. Or when you have the capacity to carry enough money. Because you don't right now.
Or just like 50 wealth medallions.
Oh, well, that too. But, you know, I'm better than you, so it doesn't matter. I get the feeling this might be the wrong way. Yeah, it's definitely the wrong way.
Well, I finished a level 4 dungeon. What have you been doing?
I'm doing the last level 1 dungeon.
I don't even know. How many level 1s are there?
There are 5. Should be 5 of each.
No.
Oh, get did a I, hold is that the... I just got the longbow. Sweet!
There's a longbow?
Yeah, fires arrows faster.
I'm disappointed with this game.
Why, because you don't have it?
It's giving you all the good stuff.
Well, to be fair,
I'm level 3.
To be fair, I have 10 more items than you do, so yeah. Oh, there's a boss key.
Okay, I am tearing through these levels.
Based on your heart pieces, you should probably have cleared at least 4 or 8. I don't know. I think
I cleared 4. I just got a part from the last boss.
Okay, so that means you've cleared 8 dungeons then. And
4.
I have 4? Oh, you've only cleared 4?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's terrible.
Shut up. I'm proud of my accomplishment.
Oh, yeah, I'm thinking too far ahead. I've only cleared 6. Never mind. Wait. No, that's not right. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm doing the 5th one now. A level 2, a level 3. Yeah, I have only done 6. Yeah, I guess I have only done 6.
See? I'm so close to you right now.
You're 2 levels behind. I don't know what you're talking about.
Quiet. I only have 5 keys. I don't want to use them.
5? I have 10.
Good lord, is every door a locked door?
Guess you want to find that magic key ASAP.
I do. I wish that was my first item.
At least you have the option set correctly. I know you do the option for level 9 items appear elsewhere. I know you do, because Dense Fire is a level 9 item.
Is
and,
it?
Yeah, and you got it, so, yeah. Dense Fire, Neighbor's Love, Floor's Wind are all level 9 items.
Yeah, so in other words, I'm OP. Except on Darkness.
Well, I mean, Dense Fire is not really the... And Wizrobes.
I'd like to get a magic ring, just because Den's fire.
Yeah, I have a magic ring. It's beautiful.
You know what? I don't want to hear about it. Oh, a map. Oh, interesting.
Oh yeah, you know what? You knew this was shaped like that.
Apparently. Interesting.
That's how it's shaped like in the original Zelda. Believe it or not. Yeah. It sure is, buddy.
I have not played the original in like 6 years, so I don't remember.
Okay, that makes 7 levels. And I got the Cannaburna. Sweet! Oh.
I have the Realm of Dark Nuts everywhere.
That's what level 3 has. The first level 3 usually has that. I've got the Cannaburna that's not as awesome as the Isle of Rebirth one.
I don't need those bombs. A blue bow! Is this the long one?
No, that's a special bow, I'm pretty sure. I think that one shoots like 2 arrows at a time. I think.
No? Let's. Oh!
It's its own item, yeah.
I see. It does.
So, no, that's not the longbow. Well, the longbow, it looks like the normal bow, but it has like a little strap or whatever in the middle. Like I've got. Ah. That's why I got confused when I saw another bow. I was like, oh, it's another bow.
Okay.
Oh, it's a longbow. Cool. Store. It'd also be nice to find a letter somewhere because potions would be nice.
Potions are overrated.
Yeah, they're overrated. Coming from the person that keeps dying over and over again.
You just be quiet.
Don't do that. I think I'll take on the A.
A?
Yeah, the A level. You need to make sure you bring your A game here.
Good one.
See, I make puns. I make puns
not
often.
No, you make horrible ones.
I don't care.
Is good.
Your puns make people want to smash your head into a wall. That's not good. That's terrible.
It's. Hey, you can't be me. Just face it.
Yeah, believe me, I'd rather not be you. Thank you for reminding me that. I'm thankfully glad I'm not you.
That's some more fire. Lock that door, because I can go here.
Oh, it's another manhandler. Sweet. And I kill it in one hit, and get the boss key. Sweet! Wait, where's the A at? Should I just go down? Oh yeah, just go down here, I think.
Epi does not have good puns, be quiet.
Oh, power burst, sweet.
He hates puns. You can't possibly have good ones.
I don't pun as often. That might be why people don't, you know, freak out when I pun. Because you pun way too much, buddy. I'm just gonna F6
that
because
was easy.
I got the boss key. I don't need to explore this whole level.
I got a cross. What does that do?
I'll let you see the invisible enemies that are near level 6 area, the graveyard.
Oh, okay. So that then is complete now.
So the score right now is MSC has 17 items, I have 28.
I got plenty of ketchup.
And there's 206 in this game. There's 206 in this game.
Now it's starting to sound a little bit like fear.
Really?
Well, maybe not quite that much. Is it left, down, up, left for the thingy?
Up, left, down, left. Come on, every Zelda fan should know this.
Hey, I knew it like 40 years ago.
I've had it memorized since I was 2! since I was fucking two.
That was 3 years ago.
What? Genius, I'm 23 years older than that, buddy. I mean, I know you're not a 55-year-old man or anything like that, but seriously.
Yeah, I'm not Crash.
You're not Jubs.
Or Moosh.
Moosh is younger, actually.
Pretty sure Russ and Moosh are secretly old.
No, they're not. Not even close. Evan's also pretty young, too.
Well, yeah, Evan I could see, because he's weird. But Moosh is pretty rad. He should hack Metroid.
He shouldn't, because that's a disaster waiting to happen.
So I thought. Which one of these gravestones is the thing in?
Oh, what thing?
Isn't there an item hiding in a gravestone? Like where the Master Sword was, or whatever.
I forgot what you said. Usually, yeah, it's like one in like the upper right or upper left screen has it. They're usually always in the middle. Did I grab the item, or did I feel like a moron? No, I got the item. I forgot what I grabbed. Wait, I'm not sure. Okay, I've got two Triforce pieces
what?
So far.
This guy not telling me anything. Ah! No, go away. I don't want you guys.
Wait,
why is that dude just hiding in a... living in a grave?
Because he is.
That's... apparently it's a secret just south of the graveyard.
Let me see... I might as well tackle level 4 now. And drown. That too. God damn, I can't wait till I get the flippers. Let there be- oh wait, no, I'm in the Dark World. This is gonna be the Z level. With the harder enemies in it. Great! I'm absolutely thrilled now. Oh great, now they're like likes! I don't want to lose my shield right now! Yeah, Z level is basically the second quest in Zelda. The fifth level, so it's a normal dungeon, and as you can probably guess, it's shaped like the letter Z, just like the other first five levels are shaped like the letters in Zelda. Yeah, it's easy. It'll become easy to find the secrets once you find the Lens of Truth, if you find the Lens of Truth.
Some old guy just robbed me.
Well, you did blow open his door, so... I hate to sound like a 55-year-old man, but I'd probably do the same to you.
You would rob me?
No, I'd make you pay me to fix the door.
For... no, you would rob me for allowing you air to breathe.
Okay, no, I would rob you, period, but, you know...
I'm a level 6, then.
For heck... normal whiz ropes and bubbles.
Bubbles.
But I have the whispering, so I'm not that scared. Okay, I'm about to die. Never mind, I'm very terrified now.
I have so many level 6s done. It's a dragon.
Oh, you're at that level 6. Oh, buddy, you're in for some... oh, crap, bats. God damn it. No,
apparently, it's the second hardest dungeon in the game.
In the normal game, yeah.
Isn't there a Goma in this?
Yep.
Fivers. I got this.
There's also lots and lots of whiz ropes.
Well, I took care of some of them.
No, no, lots and lots and lots of whiz ropes. Normal whiz ropes. Not those easy ones you found in that one level. These are the normal stuff, the orange and blue ones.
I got this.
Tom says he doesn't.
Hey, noob straps just keep me alive.
For
what
now.
Are these bat things?
I don't know. I think they're just bats, fireballs. They're
it's
not
like in here too.
They're not like. Are they actually keys, not bats? Bats are the ones that do a fuck ton of damage, and I hate them so much. And I just got killed by Wizrobe. Sweet.
I didn't. However, I'm in a room filled with like-likes.
The current item score is now 17 to 29. 17 to 29. No, I'm not losing my magic shield to a like-like. I don't think so, game. Ain't happening.
I have this. Look at this.
Well, I guess I made this that easier.
Oh, hi. Ow! I didn't know they hurt that much.
The orange ones deal 4 hearts.
Just notice. What do blue deal?
2, but they move around, so... Good lord, game! I'm not having much luck today.
No!
Actually, I'm gonna save my game because I haven't done that yet.
Saving.
Well, you know, if you accidentally F6 and retry, you know, it would suck. I've done it before. At least twice and I'll rebirth.
Are you serious?
I know Evan's probably gonna run in and say, no, he's done that 3 times. Ho 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 ho! He sure has, buddies! Oh, feather. The feather level, okay.
You don't say. Even I know that. I haven't played this game in 40 years. That was a waste of keys.
Well, you've got plenty of keys, don't you? You've got 5. And I've got 12, so we're good. We're good.
You're good, maybe. You know these dungeons.
Yeah, not quite, because some of these are actually new. So I don't know all of these dungeons. Okay, this one has 3 items in it. And once again, I prove how amazing I am by one-shotting a manhandler. Hoorah! Oh, fuck you! Pay me money or lose some life. Okay. I see how it is, game.
Ah!
See, I don't know how well my stream is actually working. It says I'm dropping frames like crazy.
I have no idea. I'm pretty sure if I had it up, my internet would just crash.
Yeah, I know. Well, I am watching yours, so that might be another thing, too. Keeping tabs on our progress. Pay money or lose some life. Like, in the normal Quest 2 version, you would have to pay money or give up a heart container. It's modified in the randomizer to where you either pay money or give up health that you currently have right now, like your normal health, not actual heart containers.
Oh, okay.
So that's been changed.
So yeah, in that case, just give up health.
Well, I think I don't know if it's 4 or 5 hearts. So if you're already pretty low, you can kill yourself on that screen if you wanted to.
Are you serious?
I've done that before by accident.
That sounds totally like something you would do.
It's something I know Moosh has done once, I think, too, so I'm not sure.
Moosh probably scripted it, too, didn't he?
No, he didn't make this. Did he make this? No, he didn't make this.
Well, he could have made the script.
He scripts too much.
He should hack Metroid.
I don't want to see him hacking Metroid. I'm already scared by what he can do in Zelda Classic. I don't want to see him in Metroid.
Wizrobe? Die. Thank you. Oh wow, a rupee. Do any of these blocks push?
It's 5 rupees. It's not like the incident in Isle of Rebirth where if you kill a room full of blue dark nuts and spikes and bats, you get 1 whole rupee. You got 1 whole rupee. Try not to spend it in one place.
Oh, there's a Gleok in here.
Just a Gleok.
Who put a Gleok in a Goma dungeon?
The original creators of The Legend of Zelda? I don't know.
What? I wonder. Do you push? No. Door. How do you work?
Door. What do?
Stay away from my shield.
I don't recall there being Gleok. I remember only being 1 Gleok in level 6. It's Gliok, and the boss is a Goma.
Yeah, I knew the boss was a Goma, because that's the Wizard Dungeon boss.
I knew there was a Gliok there too, though, but yeah.
I did not remember that one.
You don't remember anything.
You know what? I remember plenty.
You don't play Zelda Classics, so go away.
I don't want to use my keys.
Like, I play it all the time, and I still manage to play Super Metroid. Ooh, guess what I just found?
Tensefire?
Better.
Perora's Wind?
Better.
Ugh. The Magic Sword?
Better.
What?
Yeah. I found the magic key!
You!
Keys mean absolutely nothing now!
I could really use something like that.
You could, but you're not getting it.
No, like. Is this room just...
Sometimes the room is just a room. Oh, Heart Ring level 2. I'll take that. Okay, the score
is
now...
in this room!
Metroid MST 17, and I have 31 items. 17-31.
Well, I don't like to brag, but I like to let you pull in the head.
I like to brag, but I'm better than you at this, so... Oh, wait.
That was... Captain Obvious.
Hey, if I can hero Modo the Isle of Rebirth, then, you know, you can too! After, you can, you know, dying like, I don't know, 200 times or more, but, you
if
know.
It were Metroid, I probably could.
But oh, you can do stuff other than Metroid.
No, I'm pretty sure Metroid's limited my capabilities.
I know, with the 55-year-old man that you are, you're getting pretty damn old for stuff. I'd hate to see you in the nursing home at this rate.
This might put me in a nursing home.
We're gonna have to get your brother to take care of you from now on.
Which one?
Oh, you've
the
got
old one or the...
Oh, you've got more than one? Okay.
Yes, I have two brothers.
Ew, then how come I've... This other one doesn't
do
Metroid?
The old one doesn't do things.
Oh, is he the boring, successful wife for type person?
He has me for a brother, so I'll let you figure out from that.
Well, if he doesn't do anything, that usually suggests... Oh, yeah, he's like the successful, multi-million dollar person on... Doesn't play video games. I'm just thinking aloud here. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong.
Multi-hundreds, I don't know.
Multi-hundreds, that's something. Can't deny that, that's something.
Slightly different than millions. Or thousands.
Well, we know there's you, and then we know there's the other slightly better than you brother, and then there's that brother we don't know about.
Slightly better.
What?
You mean Moosh?
No, it's talking about DSO, but if you want to go there too, but fine.
I'm pretty sure Moosh is related to us.
Pretty sure he's not. unless you want to start claiming you actually have a brother that lives somewhere else than your house.
I do. Ohio. It's called Melbro.
And where does he live?
About a half hour away.
Okay, then, yeah. It's not Moosh, because I know he lives in Maine!
Yeah, it's close enough.
He's almost Canadian, except he's not.
Almost Canadian. Yeah, I bet.
Hey, it's my job to make fun of Canadians. It's pretty fun. Until, you know,
make
actually...
Make fun of... Whoa!
I make fun of everybody over there. What are you talking about?
About Jubs.
Jubs is from Texas.
That's close enough.
Which I also make fun of, but, you know, yeah.
Ooh, what in the world is this green-looking thing?
That's a scroll.
What does it do?
I have no idea. There's many of them. It could be spin attack. It could be great spin attack.
It's a spin attack.
You know what you can do with a spin attack? You can detect bombable walls.
Oh?
By tapping against the wall. Yeah, it makes noises.
Oh. Hey, I found a map, finally.
this left room from here? I'm pretty sure I can. I got a blue heart ring, don't I? Yes, I do. Sweet.
You blasted little wizard face.
Oh, this is a completely different room.
Why am I even attacking him? I don't even think I'm going to attack him.
I got the map! I'm missing some rooms! Oh, crap. I'm missing an obvious room. Oh, that might... Actually, I'm missing multiple. Hey, let's try going down here.
Is there an item in here?
Okay, there should only be two items in that dungeon. It's a normal Zelda 1 dungeon.
Like likes, I don't like you.
Did you lose your shield already?
No, okay. But I have half a heart and whiz robes and like likes are trying to kill me.
Well, you said you did that level would be super easy, so you should be good to go.
I'm here, Wizzy Robe.
Try the wall from the room over here. Unless I just missed a door. Yeah, I missed a locked door. That might be why. I missed a locked door and I have the magic key.
I need to get rid of those guys bad. Come here, Wizard. No, not up there.
And I am tanking every dark night I see. This is not a good idea. Come on, magic. I mean, health ring, do your stuff.
Yes! Stay away from me, Like. Now, just to deal with this guy.
Like, you heard him. He wants a hug. Give him one.
Oh, this is just a connection? I guess I did get an item, so... The only other one would be after the boss.
Did you get an item here already? Because, yeah, it would be after the boss.
Scroll.
Oh, yeah. So just beat the boss and finish the dungeon. Assuming you don't die on the way. Oh, I heard you giggle.
I have half a heart, so...
Well, just wait for your heart ring.
And I don't have a boss key.
Well, just wait for your heart ring to fill back up. Oh, yeah! You don't have one! I forgot!
I bet.
Silly me.
Why am I attacking these guys? I need a...
Oh, sweet. I found the slowly respawning bomb bag. The bomb bag that slowly refills your bombs.
I bet that's... What? I want that.
Well, you better keep looking for items.
I am. I'm trying to beat this dungeon.
Are you sure you don't have the boss key? Huh.
Maybe I did get it. I don't think I did, but I can try the
try pausing and seeing if it's on the bottom left.
Dang it.
You had the boss key, didn't you? Oh, yes. You are such a moron! You are such a moron! You could have killed that boss in one hit, and yet you had the boss key the whole flippin' time. You are a moron!
I'm trying to add some dramatics to this.
I don't make stupid mistakes like that. I actually checked to see if I had the boss key, if I'm unsure.
You should check behind the lava fall for a feather.
That's a different league. That doesn't count.
I bet it is. You stupid fire, whatever it is. It's jumping around like I have to use the bathroom.
Then it should go, then.
It should.
Is this a whistle screen or do I need to bomb a wall? It's a whistle screen. What's in here? I don't need any free money. I'm at max money. God damn it. I know this is a bomb wall here.
Bye bye, Goma.
Free air.